When I'm alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the wall, and in the back of my mind, I hear my conscience.
It's your girl, Aji, and I'm back with season 6 of The Drop on Bull Street. And you know, this is beyond the bush, but I am back with a new host this time.
I just had to stop her, because I just had to come in and snatch your edges, because I am the new host, Vari J Styles with a Z, not an S. Again, a Z. Not an S, so. But I'm glad
whatever. Moving on. So today we are taking two very special people on a blind date. All right.
I picked the girl.
And I picked the dude, of course. We are about to show you them now.
My name is Braxton Payton.
My name is Malia. I wanted to go on this blind date because I feel like it would be a fun experience, and it's a good way to meet new people.
I walked into work and I was asked, my schedule was somewhat busy, but I was able to fit it in.
I don't have like a set type, but I just like somebody that's funny, honest, tall, dark.
As far as a preference, I really don't know. I would have to meet the girl. I just need someone to vibe with me. I guess that's smart, the same drive, intellect, and just someone that cares about their family and their heart.
So all right. Guys, we're low-key talking now. They left the date low-key early.
Too
but we're
early
in front of them right now. We're in front of them.
But
right
we're
now.
Behind them and
we're
we
behind them,
are go. Like, what the fuck? I kind of want to get out the car.
Go ahead.
Should I go see them?
Hurry up. We got to run.
As far as the day on the scale of 1 to 10, I would give it a 7.
5.
Overall, the date was cool. The girl was cool. Everything went smoothly. I just think some nervousness and things that could have been taken a different way could have been better.
It was just a little awkward, and I guess we were both shy, so that played a big part in it.
I think changing it, just be more about just the communication part, and also I think some nervousness or just a lack of talking was the biggest thing of it.
We probably could have communicated more and had more conversation.
Plan on contacting her probably later on. Really just trying to keep distance, just play it the right way. I guess if I will communicate with her, it'd be later on. Did receive her number, so I'm just gonna take my time.
If you text me, sure, I'll text him back. We can have communication.
All right, we are back. This is a post-interview for the blind date, of course. And we just wanted to let y'all know how we felt. Like, we just couldn't let it go by without saying.
We could
like,
not do that.
They were too much alike, basically. They were both shy. They were both, like, monotone. They're both, like, to themselves. And had we had somebody that was a little bit more, like, vibrant, maybe. Maybe.
It was just a no for me. I'm going to be completely honest. It was a no for me because it just was a no for me.
I think moving forward, we know we need to change and we know we need to fix. And
comment below if you want to be in the next video, if you want us to continue to do this. But what we got coming up next is all of us say is relationships, dot, dot, dot. That's it.
For you people in relationships. That's so in love.
So in love, man. We're not gonna spill that much.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
We're not gonna spill that much, but
thank
that
y'all
is
for
it.
Watching, though.
Love you guys.
Peace out.
Boom!